Former Aberdeen Mayor Maurice Howard is back in jail tonight. Howard was ordered to serve 4 years in prison. The courts say he violated terms of his suspended sentence from a guilty plea to embezzlement during his time as mayor. Howard was arrested last year during a drug bust in Monroe County. After serving 4 years with the Department of Corrections, he will be on probation for 5 years.